First officer's personal log, stardate 47457.1. With the unexpected arrival of Admiral Pressman, my old CO, I find myself in an awkward position. Counselor Troi has suggested I might get a few insights by calling up an historic holo program.
You sure you don't want to talk about what happened?
I've told you everything I can.
If it's a question of breaking a promise...
Not a promise. An order.
Have you learned anything on the holodeck about breaking orders?
Not yet. I've gone back a couple of days earlier to get a perspective. I really don't see how this is going to help.
That's why you run a starship, and I'm a counselor.
Reed's shorter than I thought he'd be.
Maybe the program's off.
No, I'm sure it's fine. It's just you expect larger-than-life people to be larger-than-life.
Has the Andorian hailed them?
Not yet.
You might want to leap ahead to that point. It's where things start really happening, and you should consider taking over the galley.
Why?
Well, Starfleet ships didn't have counselors in those days, but the chef on the first Enterprise came pretty close. I read almost everybody confided in him.
I'll keep that in mind.
Supper?
You bet. I'll give you an update.
Okay.